Hey guys, Mark here from ReviverSoft. Today I'm going to teach you how to make sure that the passwords that you are using online are secure. So these days we use passwords for a number of different things, whether it be to access your email, to log into Facebook, to log into Twitter, to log into YouTube, to access your banking. There's a lot of things that are really important to secure with a strong password. And most people use passwords that are just easy to remember, which is for good reason, because if you forget a password, it's even more painful to try and log in. But it is always important to make sure that you are using a secure password. So we've put together this useful free tool on our website, which you can get to by going to www.reviversoft.com/password-checker. The URL is below, and we have made it very simple for you to type in the password that you're currently using on whatever site or whatever application, and you can check to see the security of that password. So for instance, if I type in the word password as a password, it tells me it's medium strength. This is because it's a longer set of characters, which makes it typically more difficult to guess what the password is. But the best way to make sure that you have a secure password is to use a combination of uppercase characters, lowercase characters, numbers, symbols, and then also to make sure that the length of the password is long as well, because the longer the password, the harder it is to guess. So in a future video I'll teach you how to make your own password that is secure, but if you have any other questions or comments, please feel free to leave it on this video or browse the ReviverSoft blog at reviversoft.com/blog for other tips and tricks on how to make sure you're using secure passwords and how to use your computer better. So thanks for watching guys, and I'll speak to you soon.